Sri K.C. Maloo has dedicated his entire life for the upliftment of art, culture and folk music in Rajasthan and the welfare of its artists. He was born in Sujangarh, Rajasthan in 1946 and did his MA in English Literature. He established Sur Sangam, an organization completely dedicated to Indian music in the year 1977. He later established Veena Kala Academy Sansthan to promote and develop Rajasthani art, culture and music and gave the concept for the establishment of Kalagram. In order to collect funds for drought-stricken, he had organized the legendary Lata Mangeshkar Night in Jaipur, which gave a collection of Rs. 1 crore for the noble cause. Since then, he's organized 27 musical competitions and hundreds of training workshops all over the country at 125 Kendras of Sur Sangam Sanstha and has played a valuable role in giving a strong platform to the new talents. He has produced and directed many serials for regional and national television channels. He has been publishing an informative magazine, Swar Sarita, for the last 11 years based on research on art, culture, tourism and music of India. He has trained over 5,000 women for the popular folk dance of Rajasthani Ghumar and exhibited their dance on the Tripolia Bazaar of Jaipur and Janpath. He had begun his musical journey with the legendary music director Shri Naushad Ali Khan and Jaydev. He has been the Vice President Sur Sangam Sansthan, Chairman Veena Kala Academy Sansthan, Director Rajasthan Cassette Manufacturer Association, President All India Rajasthani Bhasha Manyata Samiti and Chairman Rajasthani Sanskriti Foundation. One of the commendable achievements includes preparation of lyrical track of over 5,000 folk songs. One of the exclusive masterpieces being Vivagit, a collection of 221 rare matrimonial songs from all parts of Rajasthan with their lyrics and their Hindi and English translations. He has played an important role in reliving the Rajasthani cultural heritage and traditions amidst the non-resident Rajasthanis across the world. So far, he has promulgated Rajasthani folklore and music from his personal resources without any financial and infrastructural support from the government and semi-government agencies. He has always prosecuted the sustainable income for the folk artists, so much so that few of the artists have acquired international fame and glory, thus the financial stability. Last but not the least, his selfless efforts to restore musical galore of maestros such as Allah Jillai Bai, Bhungar, etc. have emerged as the collector's delight recorded in state-of-the-art digital recording. He has given lectures in Lake Dam on Rajasthani culture, tradition and folk music in almost all major cities and several universities. His legendary speech in New York on 5th of July 2013 spellbound the 3,000 American Rajasthanis and he received invitations from various cities and organizations. Making continuous efforts to make awareness in young generation for their glorious heritage and making them proud of it, recently he's invited by Rajasthani Association London for speech on Rajasthani culture and music. His fine efforts have been recognized time and again by various organizations and art lovers including the government of Rajasthan. Some of the most prestigious awards that he has received include Rajasthan Sangeet Natak Academy, Samagra Kala Sadhana Award 2013, Dagir Gharana Award by the Maharana Mewar Foundation, Ramnivas Ashrani Lakhotia Award by Rajasthani Academy, Delhi. Outstanding Contribution Award by Rana New York, an International Organization of Non-Resident Rajasthanis. Shreshth Kala Acharya by Madhuban Sanstha Bhopal. UNESCO Chetana Award by the Federation of UNESCO Associations. Rajasthan Gaurav by the organization Sanskriti. Rajasthani Bhasha Sahitya Evam Sanskriti Academy Bikaner. Rajasthan Ratna Award by the Junjunu Nagar Kala Manch. Platinum Disc Award owing to the historical sale of the album Ghumar. Rajasthani Ratnakar Award by Rajasthan Ratnakar Sanstha, Delhi. Mahakavi Kanayalal Shetia Mayad Bhasha Samman awarded by Shri Choti Kathu Hindi Pustakalaya, Kathu in 2016. Ravindra Jain Sangeet Sadhana Samman awarded by Vichar Manch Sanstha, Kolkata in December 2016. Outstanding Achievement Award by Rajasthani Association, UK London in July 2018, and many more. For his dedication and unparalleled work for Rajasthani art, culture and folk music, he has been considered by the Times of India as a visionary of Rajasthan in its coffee table book in July 2005. India Today included in 50 prominent personalities of India and in 10 of Rajasthan in March 2009. DNA honored him as Dwells of Jaipur, Aaj Tak featured Success of Ghoomer in January 2002 and Vivah Geet in November 2011. NDTV showed a special feature on Marriage Songs collection in November 2011 and India Today published special article on content of Marriage Songs compilation in 4th May 2011. In current scenario of digital media, he uploaded the popular Rajasthani music on all international platforms. Thus, the music lovers enjoy the music in all countries through iTunes, Spotify, Deezer, Amazon, Google Play and Savan app. In India, he makes music available to every common man through Gaana.com, Wink, Rigio, the videos of Rajasthani culture on YouTube, Veena Music Rajasthan, making waves with 1 million subscribers and 9 lakh viewers per day. One more crown on the head of Veena Music that Veena is the first ever quality music company who launched their own mobile app, Veena Music. Proudly, Veena is exclusive music partner with Star Plus, Colors,